What's up, everybody? Hope everybody's having a badass day so far. Welcome, I'm Chad, and this is, you guessed it, Reaction Revolution. Back at you another badass reaction video. First, all the subscribers, you guys are awesome. If you're not, hey, you're awesome too. Hopefully at the end of this one, you'll be. Probably will be, because this is something crazy. If you do, hit the notification bell. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is, this is crazy, so we definitely have to check this out. This is Tool in their very first live performance. Crazy, right? 1991. Wow. Let's do it, man. This is the whole show. Definitely old, man, so I wonder if how bad the audio is. It can't be too bad, man, but it's 1991. But you can definitely tell, man. Are they in like some kind of in school gymnasium or something? Because that's what that looks like. Yeah, this is definitely early Tool. This is supposedly the very first live performance, so let's go, man. Let's go. Yeah, that's Mandarin. I believe the name of this song is Hooker with a Penis. I do believe. Sounds weird to say, man, for the name of the song, but I believe that's what this next song is. Holy fuck, Maynard. Maynard is just absolutely going off, man. This guy is something else, man. Always has been. Wow. Can't believe how long ago this was. It's crazy. Yeah. This is pretty freaking cool, man. I'm pretty sure a lot of you ain't gonna find this very interesting, man, but I do. This is really cool, man. If this is really their first performance, man, this is a birth of a legend. Legend. They're legends. They always will be remembered, man. Everybody, 100 years from now, everybody will still know who Maynard is. This guy's crazy, man. Wow. Let's keep going. That right there shows you just how old this video is, so don't complain about the audio or the video. Who knows what they were filming this thing on back in 1991, one of them big ass fucking shoulder fucking camcorders probably, so more than likely that's probably what it was. Well, man, that's crazy. This fucking guy, man, Maynard, doesn't matter what he's singing, he gives it 125%, man. Jesus Christ, this guy. Just gives it all, man, in the kitchen sink. His whole career has always done that, man. It's just really cool seeing it, just the start of it. Because I seen him in concert about 6 years after this. I think, yeah, 97, I believe I seen him at Ozfest. That's what year it was. Missed 91. Yeah, right there, you see it? Just like I said, they're probably filming this shit. Look at that fucking camcorder. The fucking put it on your fucking shoulder style. The big ass fucking VHS ones. That's crazy. And video is 30 years old. Big fucking camera. Ooh, that's a nice. Club with no name, huh? I can't believe this, man. Is this really the first time they've ever sang sober in front of everybody? This is way cool, man. This is way, way, way cool. Look how young Maynard is. Look at him. He's like fucking 16 years old. Well, that was really fucking cool right there, man. That was Tool, man. I'm not sure what the first song he played, he refused the whole song, but I know he played Hooker with a Penis, and he just got done singing Sober. So, that was awesome. Supposedly the first time ever in a live performance. That's pretty cool, man, if that really is. So, it definitely sounded like it, man. It looked like a goddamn fucking gymnasium they were singing in, right? I mean, that's what it looked like. Big old thing on there, just a club with no name. I mean, wow. You see how young Maynard looked? Looked like he was 15, 16 years old. Wow. Birth of legends right there, man. All right, guys. Thanks for liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing. I'm out.